Once your Go Guardian Classroom is running already, you can close student tabs, lock and unlock it. Let me show you how to do it. So right now I have some students that are online. All you have to do is click to expand. You don't like that the student is in YouTube, then close it on your side. Then it will be closed on the student's screen. You can also open new tab for the students by clicking open new tab and copy paste here whatever website you would like the students to go, and it will open on the other side. All right, so it will be opening now the Google Classroom. Now if you would like to lock the device of your student, you can click lock device and you can put a note here, always follow direction. And then you can lock the screen of the student. Once you lock the screen of the students, you have to unlock it also so that they can have access on it again. So click unlock the device. So I unlock already the device of that student. So it's very easy to lock and unlock the device of your students. It's very easy to close the tabs of the students by just merely expanding the screen of the student. And it's very easy also to open a new tab for your student. So that's an easy way that you can help the student in your classroom management using Go Guardian.